What? I've never seen a heart with cheeks.
Not a box.
You know what a butt is? This bitch.
Look at me. Hey, I know you think you know me. You made your own conclusion. You think that I look scary? Well, that's your own delusion. Get up on the floor, we're gonna be good.
Run! That is not how I roll!
Run, don't do anything crazy!
Crazy is what I bring to the party, Chico!
No!
Can you remember any of the rap that you did?
My money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I like to see you wiggle wiggle.
I want to make love to you.
Piranha, you're up.
Ooh, happy birthday.
Is it just me, or does Mr. Piranha from The Bad Guy seem a little out of place? Maybe I'm thinking a bit too into this, but it's really just an observation I made when looking at all the characters. Mr. Wolf, Mr. Shark, Mr. Snake, and Miss Tarantula all sort of fit into the common villain idea. For instance, Mr. Shark being like the shark from Jaws, Mr. Snake like the snake from The Jungle Book, Mr. Wolf the most obvious, like from Red Riding Hood. But when it comes to Mr. Piranha, there's no exact villain from any other popular show, or movie, or kids book that I can really think of. I mean, piranhas are sometimes seen in media as nasty little fish that will eat you, but I feel like they've never quite been seen as a main big bad villain the way that the others have. So, who should I draw next?
What happened? Did we blow up? Is this heaven? But then, he stole the punch.
No!
Not that door, the other door! Santo cielo, that's a lot of bobo!
Copy that, I'm on the move.
Surprise!
Again, fellas.
Yes! Totally gonna blow it.
What was that? What do you say? You think I can't do this, bro?
That I like that.
Like that.
시간이 지나도 변함없이.
That I like that.
like that.
I don't care, that I like that.
That I like that.
내가 바라보고 바래왔던 사람들아 모두 다 ready set. Yo, 대리 너는 나 매칭. 대리 너무는 불편하겠지. 눈에 바람대로 망할 거라 구사지는 사람들은 모아다가 가볍게 됐지. 적당히 하라고. 그냥 닥치고 다 같이 놀아보자고.